The entrepreneur movement is actually driven by a deep love for the city. I mean, it is set in a place where people deeply care about the city and what we're all about. But it's starting a new movement where this city is a startup city.
You know, after Katrina, it seems like New Orleans had a renaissance. You know, it was a shock to the system. Wow, our survival is at stake.
There's something in the water that just add in a bit of entrepreneurship, and it's like an explosive formula.
You know, typically in technology, people think Silicon Valley or New York, but there's a great entrepreneurial community down here, and New Orleans is really leading it for the South.
I think in New Orleans, because there aren't that many entrepreneurs in the tech space, you get to connect with them, and it's a deeper connection.
And that made them willing to take steps that they hadn't been thinking about before.
And that's what entrepreneurship is as well. You're taking these other kind of ideas, you're throwing them in the bag, you're mixing them up, and you come up with a better version of all of these other ideas by merely just combining them.
NOEW is just a great opportunity. We're based in New Orleans. It's a great opportunity for us to really showcase what's going on in New Orleans.
Kind of like a tighter knit community, and I think you can sort of get more traction that way because, you know, people deeper versus more people.
Creating jobs, creating infrastructure where the next crop of entrepreneurs are going to come out of Lucid.
I think that the Bay Area is a fantastic environment to do a startup. I think this environment is better.
We want to go deeply, deeply local, because when you go deeply local in New Orleans, the world shows up.
The first year will be incredible, and the first year will also be the first year that it creates a degree of resonance, not just in the United States, but in the wider world. Hey, there's this conference in New Orleans. It's during sandwich between the two weekends of Jazz Fest. There's something pretty magical about it.
But there's a different feeling that comes from, I thought of it, I built it, and it's being used. And that sort of like connection makes you feel really good that you're contributing something to the world.